Nice to see you.
Captain's log, stardate, July 15th, 2019. Quebec City, Canada. Bigger gig tonight, it's about 12,000 seater this one, which is always nice. Boys warming up, and ready to rock.
So, like, maybe we should Armageddon it to the end of this set instead of it being at the front. And then just change it up a little bit and try and have like for like, so we can say put Dangerous and Promises within a certain bubble, because they're the same song, you know.
What to wear, what to wear.
No. It's a bigger hassle knowing what to wear for meet and greet than it is a bloody gig.
I go from the very cool Bowie boots to the extremely uncool Kermit socks. Kermit the Frog socks.
A Monday night in Quebec City. The audience was amazing. I can't believe it's just a Monday night. It was like a weekend gig. And one thing I'm really digging is playing Excitable in the set. That's been such a buzz to do, and it's in a great spot, third. Sounds great. And everything's groovy, baby.
The crowd were just genuinely really into it. I mean, people out there crying, you know, like at the end, it was like, you know, people with tears rolling down their faces.
Captain's log, stardate, July the 15th, 2019, Quebec City, Canada. Every gig just keeps getting better and better and better and better and better. It was fantastic. And as Sav pointed out when we came off, what you have to remember is it's a Monday night. It's the least sexy day of the week. You would have thought it was a Friday night tonight. It was bonkers. Europe was amazing. Canada is continuing the whole leopard experience through the world. Merci beaucoup, Quebec, and au revoir.